We are underway.
And it's teams 1 and 3, PA, hoops.org. We are live, Spooky Nook Complex, Lancaster County, floater no good.
Rebound, no.
Follow. Ooh, follow on a foul. One against team 3, boys basketball. We have the big event coming up November the 6th. I'm out of breath because I was just playing some one-on-one basketball against one of the parents, Ryan Walker's dad, Ryan Walker from Mifflin County, right? MVP earlier. His dad, Lewistown High School grad, 88. So underneath, missing the shot. And here comes the gray. Number 738.
All right, 605's got the ball now. Dished it off.
That's Abdul.
Number 35.
Mujahid Abdul. Bloomfield Tech. Three ball
Brianna
from left
Perry.
Of the key by Bernard Blunt. Berks Perry. Catholic. He's a sophomore.
Yes.
His dad is Bernard Blunt. Played at St. Joe's. His dad's in the house. Graduated from the Hawks before the 14. Jameer Nelson era, 95. Shot is blocked from behind. What a block by number 6, 51. Brock Moritz of Hereford, Maryland. Here they come. Flying back to the basket.
Floater, good.
Number 600.
All right, Dave. Now I'm going to finally get back into play here.
Kenneth Tyree. To the basket. No, but about 603 is Jelani Jackson of West Orange, New Jersey, class of 2018. There you go. We're counting down the games here, aren't we, Coach?
Oh, yeah. We only have, I think we got 3 or 4 left. Long three ball. Bang.
It is good by number 631. Travis Henson, Potomac High School in Oxon Hill,
wow,
Maryland.
Travis didn't even hesitate on that, David. That was a
Not
long three ball.
And there's a three from right of the key by 96.
Keith Swinton from
Paul Roberson, Brooklyn, New York, class of 2017.
Dribble drive, kick out, long three ball, bang. Those are NBA depth right there.
Absolutely. 603, Jelani Jackson, West Orange, New Jersey, 2018. How about our camera crew here
nice
today?
Nice cradle move.
Almost missed the shot. Here we go. 607. Back.
Oh, great body control. Wow.
Offensive rebound. Brock Moritz to 631. That's Travis Henson. Misses the shot. Here they come flying back. And the pass goes.
A little errant.
All right.
That was Jackson.
This is he's an athlete.
Yes, he is.
You got to push him out of the way. He's long and lean. You got to be physical with him.
Yeah,
631.
Jelani stayed with that. Oh, no, that wasn't Jelani.
That's Henson.
That was Travis Henson out of Potomac in Oxon Hill, Maryland.
Tyree to the basket. No good.
Wow.
Offensive rebound. Yes. Abdul.
Wow.
Mujahid Abdul, Bloomfield Tech, New Jersey.
That was a great move, and it looked like he got hammered on that layup. Oh, that's a long three. No.
By Bernard Blunt, whose sister is a freshman playing in this event.
Oh, nice hustle.
And Blunt comes back.
Yeah,
and he
nice
is fouled.
Hustle.
Bernard's dad played for St. Joe's, graduated in 95 under Coach Griffith. And Bernard is playing with Snip Esterly. Right, Coach? Everybody knows Snip Esterly at Berks Catholic.
Formerly
it was a merger, Reading Central Catholic and Holy Name Reading, Coach. Yeah. Blunt down low.
Oh, pull up. Just short.
Nice touchdown.
Yeah, that was a beautiful touchdown. I thought it was in, actually.
Goaltending, I think.
Yeah, Travis was way up there.
Is
on
that a goaltend or not?
Oh, it has to be.
It does count. I don't see any points on the board.
Travis Henson from Potomac was way up there for that block.
There's two Potomacs, one in Northern Virginia. We've had a lot of their kids here, Dumfries. And we have a foul off the ball. So how are you feeling, Coach?
Feeling great.
How's your favorite NFL team doing today?
Well, I haven't heard. Well, they just started at 1 o'clock, so. Although the Eagles put a beating on them.
I know.
Bang.
Three ball. 6:51. Brock Moritz.
Moritz out of Hereford, Maryland.
Class of 2018.
Oh, nice hesitation. Oh,
block. Got him with the body. Got him with the body. I don't even know what the real time is, Coach.
2:01.
Wow, I'm telling you. Whew.
Now here's White, baseline out of bounds underneath their own basket. Corner jumper, bang. Nothing
beautiful
but the
touch.
Bottom of the net.
Mujahid Abdul.
From Bloomfield Tech, New Jersey. Didn't even hesitate on that shot.
Bernard Blunt, only a sophomore.
Bernard, yeah. Oh, splits the double team. Oh, big, a lot of contact.
Nice pass from Jelani Jackson.
To Brock Moritz. Brock powered the ball up there and drew the foul. He'd be shooting two normally.
Absolutely.
Inbound to Brock. No. Big guys are up there tipping around. Brock ends up with it. Powers it right to the rim.
What do you
rim.
Call that? Stick-to-iveness.
Stick-to-iveness.
That's a real word?
Yeah. I made it up. It works.
Basically,
for me.
I said he sticks with it. Anyway. Oh, nice move by Abdul.
Nice. Danced right through there.
6:13.
Well, there's a little shake and bake. Kick the ball out on the wing. Bang. These guys are putting on a shooting display today.
Jonathan
Abuki Jonti from Delrain, New Jersey. That sound right? Abuki Jonti?
Yeah. Abdul again.
Nice finish, yeah.
Abdul.
Kid's got some good hop.
Number 87 back again is Double B, Bernard Blunt.
What another long three.
Jackson, ooh. No good.
He drained the first one from out there. He goes, why not take another one?
And the ball goes out of bounds. Yes, we actually have three games after this still.
Yeah.
I got one with you.
Yeah, I get a break in the next one, and I do the last two. We do the last game of the day today.
Yes, we do.
All right, here we go. White bringing the ball up across the timeline, left to right. A little shake and bake dribble out there. Doesn't get much. Oh, nice shot fake. Spot up, Jay, short. Blount.
Nice pass.
Nice pass. Hop. Not got himself in too far. They're going to call the foul.
Block with the body, number 628. That is Guy Pagano, Bridgeport, Ohio. Class of 17, that means he's a senior.
That was Jonathan Abuki Jonte from Delron, New Jersey that drew that foul, Dave, there.
Got some newcomers in the game?
Yep, we got a line change with 25-45 and counting down. Inbound on the far side, up on the right side, the top, route swung on. Nice ball movement there. Oh, in with the big guys, one-handed floater. No, he came out of there with his own rebound.
Scrappy.
Jumper, no. White's going to come out of there, maybe.
Scrappy young man,
no,
48. Yeah.
Blue's got it, yeah. That was Christopher Caliguran from Bishop Ireton.
Jumper, 6:23, Tommy Hazel, Clearfield, the Bison. Known for a football power, their basketball team is getting much better.
Oh,
program.
Nice power move right there.
You've been to Clearfield.
Yes, I have. Carlos Carter out of Indiana. That was a real power move off of the paint right
You've
there.
You've been to Indiana, PA, too. Weaving it around. Verzella from Haverford, my neck of the woods. Luke Verzella, class of 2019.
Nice drive.
Yeah.
Put the ball, James Weatherly from Bishop Ireton, Virginia, put the ball on the floor.
Isn't
went
it
hard
nice,
to his left.
Isn't it nice when parents come up to you and say, really appreciate the job you guys announcers are doing? That's really nice to hear, man.
Yeah,
it is. We've had a lot of that today. Makes our bosses happy, too.
Oh, nice move on the baseline. Oh, that big Straw. Guy cleared the glass there. Yeah, nice rebound.
It's Kyle Gordon from Garden Spot, right up the road here in New Holland. Lancaster County. He follows.
Oh, my. He's playing volleyball and on scores. The rim there.
The big fella, Kyle Gordon, senior.
Kyle was just all over the rim.
Oh. No, but a foul. Yeah, he sacrificed big, yeah. his body for
he
that,
did.
Baby.
He got in with the big boys there.
Luke Verzella, Haverford Fords. There's a Haverford High School, which is the Interact Haverford School, then Haverford regular. You saw a post I made about Haverford mm-hmm. High School.
Yes,
and the great, the one and the only, Randy Grossman.
Great tight end
four
from
Super
the
Bowls,
Steelers.
Yeah. So Haverford High School. Jumper is good.
Baseline jumper, nice.
Luke Verzella, Haverford. A couple of my Delaware County guys doing very well here
nice
today.
Nice spin move. Oh, got in there, got rejected. Quick jumper, no. Nice rebound. Nice defensive rebound. Was that Hazel that cleared the glass there?
Verzella, only a sophomore, fearless. He is tough.
No, it was Justin Thomas.
Yeah.
Justin Thomas cleared that and
Verzella, then he dished that near side.
Yeah, Weatherly drained that three ball from the wing.
Bishop
from the corner.
Yeah, Ireton, Northern Virginia.
Too many tricky dribbles out there. Created a turnover. The Blues got it.
Here comes Weatherly.
Oh, man, that was an athletic shot. Holy, an acrobatic shot, too.
Ahead of the pack. Lay it up.
Yeah,
that's athletic right there.
Yeah, got behind the defense, caught it in midair, never came down, laid it in.
Ryan McGill from a small school in Dillsburg, which is Northern York County. It's Northern York High School.
Yep.
Small school, Colonial League. They're called the Polar Bears.
Long three ball. That was Justin Thomas out of Newark Charter, Delaware. Long three ball.
Underneath
there's
again.
The big man, yeah, under too far right there, do much with it. Top of the key, left wing. Well, nice little scoop shot. No, the big man, no. Ball gets loose.
There's
Weatherly. Blue in a jailbreak.
Good pass,
nice
but he
pass.
Lost it out of bounds. Yeah, the Northern York Polar Bears got one of their biggest wins in program history the other night at the expense of?
Not Mifflin County.
Crushed them. Crushed Mifflin County, a 6A school in Lewistown. 23-0.
23-0.
And I thought we were going to run the table in that league.
Well, the Mountain Line, Altoona Mountain Lions ran into Pittsburgh.
Yeah, I heard about that. But anyway, back to the, Pittsburgh Central Catholic.
Yeah, Pittsburgh Central Catholic.
The Marino play. Anyway, pass underneath. No, but a foul. Well, at least this coach wants to stick with it. So you got to play with the big dogs, and Altoona's a big school. So anyway. Can't drop down to the Mountain League, can you? Anyway, inside, stolen away by Caligurin.
Oh, beautiful.
Stop.
That's how you run that. Oh, and he missed the jumper, but that was the right idea there, right play.
There's the Polar Bear, young man.
Christopher Caligurin. Oh, nice block. Out on the wing. Oh,
good,
nice
and
power.
A foul.
And one.
Personal is on McGill.
Wow.
He's only a sophomore.
That was a nice finish.
6:33, coach. Is that the Justin
yep.
Thomas of Newark
yep.
Charter, Delaware? Class of 2018.
Oh, there's a
Garden
big man.
Spot
yeah.
High School.
You can't let that guy set up position in there.
Lancaster.
That's not going to work.
Garden Spot High School.
Yeah.
Coach Gaffey knows that high school very well. One of his biggest wins ever.
Well, you can't let Kyle Gordon get set up on the rim there. That's not going to be... That's not going to have a good result for the defense.
No good but a foul. Luke Verzella, Haverford School. Coach Gaffey takes everything in stride. Cool, calm, collected. I get all emotional. Garden Spot High School. State quarterfinals. Bishop McDevitt beats Archbishop Carroll live on DelcoHoops.com. A night we'll
nice
never forget.
Defense.
And there's a steal.
Oh, kept it alive.
This kid is, look at him.
Look at that. Wow.
Runaway freight train.
Jacob Chagas from Penn, Cambria.
Oh, your neck of the woods.
Yes, my neck of the woods. Absolutely. Jacob's a nice player up there.
The ice belt, or whatever you want to call it. the snow belt. Cambria County. You guys been up there before.
The Laurel Highlands.
His
knock
dad.
It off.
His
not that bad. The Laurel Highlands, for crying out loud. Jacob will be a nice player up there.
So I'll tell you what, we have a lot of hits. It's great to have these kids from Well, I know Penn Cambria, and it's great to have kids from all over Cambria. Altoona, lay it up and in.
Nice.
And the way these kids work together. That's Guy Pagano from Bridgeport, Ohio. I don't know much about Bridgeport, Ohio, though. I do know Ohio is a great sports state.
Big man
off the glass
on the mid post.
Wow,
that was a nice move.
This kid, he has to be a senior. What
Travis Henson,
yeah,
out of Potomac.
Yeah,
Oxen,
he's going to be playing college
Oxen
somewhere.
Hill. Wow.
Looking to drive. Look
nice
at the
dish.
Pass.
Wow. Drive, draw, and dish right there. The three D's of basketball.
To your buddy Jacob Shaugus, Penn Cambria.
That was the three D's right there. Pull up, nope. Rebound. Who chased that
down? 628, my man. That's Guy Pagano, Bridgeport, Ohio.
Yeah, Guy chased that one down. Corner. Elbow. Jump stop. Oh.
Good hustle.
Oh, he got it. Oh, he
oh my man.
He was shooting it before he had it.
Well, I think it was tipped. I think from my angle, tipped just before it got to his hands and went off his hands and out of bounds. 18 minutes to go in this, baby. Dave Berman, Joe Landolfi, Big 60 shootout. We'll see you November the 6th.
November the 6th, cream of the crop.
Pass goes out of bounds. On the far side.
Best of the best here at the Big 60, Spooky Nook, November the 6th.
Yes, it is.
Application, pahoops.org.
Everything's on there. The links to the broadcast. All these games are going to be archived. Rizzo said by tonight.
Riz, our man Riz. You know, we should take a minute here while the ball's out of bounds to say hello to our buddy Faye Vaughn. Faye, we love you, man. Miss you. Hope you're doing well. Hope to see you back here soon. Also pay a tribute to our buddy Coach Walters, who suddenly passed away in June. Still miss Coach Walters.
Unreal.
Those two of our dear friends here from the Big 60 that we really miss. Well, we've had a little end-to-end action here without any scoring. Now we got White with a chance on a reverse.
Swinton.
No. So Blues bringing a ball back across the timeline. Bernard Blunt looks inside. No pass.
Uh-oh.
Is stolen.
Uh-oh.
Oh, here's a house call. Bang.
Abdul. Mujahid Abdul with the monster
slam.
Behind.
Yeah, he got behind the defense. That was a dunk. Oh. He was going to let him dunk there. He said, nope, not going to dunk this one.
6:28, not messing around. Said, yeah, earn it the hard way. Go to the foul line.
Yeah, Guy Pagano said, you're not dunking this one in front of me. No.
Looking.
Three ball. Bang.
Impressive. 6:31. Travis Henson, Potomac, Oxenhill, Maryland.
Had a heck of a rotation here.
Pull up. No good. Follows his own shot. Good hustle there by Tyree. Couldn't get it done. Yeah. Here we go.
Moritz rebounded that, kicked it out, and Blue turned it over, so White's going to be bringing the ball back up.
Spooky Nook Complex. And then after November 6th, Coach, that'll be it?
That's it. My season will start right after that.
Yes, it will. Underneath, layup.
No.
Is no good by Abdul.
Oh, Abdul.
One on
nice
three, Eddie.
Power,
good work, Abdul.
All in there by himself with three blue shirts around him. Got his own rebound. Powered it back up. Got fouled.
He's a strong kid. Look at the upper arms.
Oh, yeah. He's got some hop, too. He can get off the ground.
Oh, he wants to shoot. No, that's right. Good defense. That's a
nice
tough shot.
Back.
I don't know about that.
Yeah, that was a step back.
Well, he
shot.
Thought, oh, now
yeah, but you're right, Dave.
These coaches do a great job. They coach with a lot of talent, too.
Oh, yeah. And Henson's pretty long and lean there. He was pretty much on that shot.
In the backcourt to Jackson. And a push foul. Substitution. 15 minutes to go in this game. And I will give you the pleasure to do the interviews.
Okay.
Post-game interviews and give a shout to your brother.
Yes, I will.
Sponsor.
He's our red carpet sponsor. Oh, here we go. Shot from the top. Nah, I shuffled.
Yep.
Shuffled. Yeah.
Good
Get
job.
Caught on the shuffle.
Good job by the officials. Six 6:26.
Pull-up jumper.
Nice.
Yes. Bang.
6:17 buoy from Groton Central School, New York. He was an MVP earlier today. One of the contests.
Spot up, Jay. No. What nice rebound. The big man cleared the glass. Good outlet. Here comes the White in transition, Dave.
Kyle Gordon. There's Bowie.
Gets to the paint just like he should.
Follows his shot.
Whoop.
626. Carlos Carter, Indiana, PA.
Carlos, that was a great crossover move to get to the paint.
Nice rebound. Justin Thomas, Newark Charter. Gives it to Luke Verzella, Haverford High School, the Fords. Randy Grossman's alma mater, NFL great with the Steelers. And a three ball again.
Justin Thomas, Newark Charter, Delaware. There's another nice entry pass in the post. A little inside out game. Nice rebound. That was Thomas that cleared the glass too, the defensive glass. You're bringing up the court on the dribble. A little tricky dribble on the top. Oh, nice shot fake. Get in the paint, shoot it. Oh.
A little bit too slow on that one, but yeah, the offensive
rebound. He was surprised. I think he was surprised, Dave, that he was open.
Yeah, I know.
I think he was surprised he was that open in the paint.
And we have a foul on the play. Good hustle underneath by both teams. We have two screens going. Court number two to our left. We're in court number one, which is on the left side, upper left side of your screen.
Three ball. Bang. Number 623, Tommy Hazel out of Clearfield. Nice pull-up jumper.
Clearfield Bison. Stopping.
Oh, nice defense.
In
rimmed out.
And
nice
out.
Follow.
There
the big man. Yeah, you're not going to let him do that. You got to keep him further away than that.
Kyle Gordon, Garden Spot High School.
You let Kyle get within 3 feet of the basket, you're in trouble. That's a disaster. He's loving it, and the defense isn't.
Christopher Calagirin.
Oh, nice steal.
Taken away.
Up ahead. Yeah.
Good hustle. Almost went in the basket.
Yeah, yeah,
good hustle by Verzella of Haverford. 2019.
That's a shot. Yeah, bang. There you go. We could see that one coming. Nicely done.
James Weatherly of Bishop Ireton, Virginia. 2019.
Stepped right into that, Dave. That was a beautiful shot. A little tricky dribble out on the key.
Tough shot to make. That's good defense.
Yeah, too many dribbles there.
617 Bowie. Bowie again. MVP earlier. No, but a foul. Nice kid, too. Very articulate. And we got ourselves a foul. Bowie to inbound. Groton Central School, New York.
Oh, they were going to do an alley-oop there.
The big fella missed the
bunny. Yeah, they were looking for that. They were setting that alley-oop up.
Good point guard here, Luke Verzella, Haverford High School. To Calagirin.
Nice
three
shot.
Straight away
another one
good.
That the boy from Ireton, Weatherly, just drained another three ball.
Bishop Ireton. Stopping, firing, no but a foul. Bowie creating his shot again.
He's got a nice crossover move there. Covers a lot of space on that crossover.
Good to work again with Coach Pristol.
Gets great separation.
Who scouts all these kids. Gives a report. Almost a steal by Hazel. Excuse me. By Verzella, and it is.
In the corner, spot up jumper. Oh, just came out.
638 Pettiford.
Oh, here's the big man out. Hey, look at this. The big man get out and ran the court.
Take it away. Quick hands. Christopher Calagirin. And coming back on defense, Gordon. Good hustle. Preventing a basket. Calagirin. Up. Good.
Wow, he got it off amongst the tall trees there. Nice job. Here's the last, next to the last line change with 940.
Yeah, he's from Bishop.
Counting down.
Yeah, Bishop Ireton, Virginia also.
Yeah, they got a couple of kids here.
Christopher is a freshman, senior. And the other young man is a sophomore, James Weatherly, number 98.
I'm looking forward to the cream of the crop. That should be some great competition, great players.
Abdul almost loses the ball. Good defense by the Blue. Taken by Swinton. Misses the shot. Long rebound. to the basket.
Across
no.
the key.
Follow.
Nice
Got it.
Follow. Never came down with it.
Brock Moritz.
Brock Perfect. Went off his feet, got the rebound, laid it back in while he was in the air. Oh, big block
Moritz
down there.
With a block, but a foul. Got him with the body. Clean up top. 8:45 to go in this one. Another contest to follow. Get the basket, lay it up and in.
Now here we go, Blues bringing the ball back up across the timeline. Blount. Henson. Reball, no. White's gonna get the rebound, yes, they control. Abdul. A lot of tricky dribbles, got it to go, and one.
How did he find room to make it? He did. 6:03, Jelani Jackson.
Yeah, he got that against Henson. Henson's long and lean, and he got that in there.
And we got a reach foul. So after this one, with three games to go, we've got...
Bang.
Yep. 6:51 again.
Henson drained that one.
Oh, Travis Henson, Potomac, Oxon Hill, Maryland. Looking to drive. Tough.
Yeah,
tough.
Way too many dribbles there. Should have given that up a long time ago.
Stutter
nice
step.
Hesitation. No. Oh, nice follow.
Tap.
Nice. Another tip.
Good work, guys.
Oh, nice dish off.
Unbelievable.
Nice basket
Beautiful
cut.
Play.
Nice ball movement.
All that hard work,
yeah,
and then
Brock
it leads
Moritz.
To finesse.
Beautiful layup. Nice.
The grinding on the boards and then the
yeah, these
velvet
tricky dribbles
pass.
Aren't going anywhere. He's just going to get himself in trouble.
Well, that actually went.
They're going to give him that. They're going to call the foul.
Giving
him
that
and they're going to give it to him, yeah.
Three-point play. Again, we don't keep score, but we value every possession. Kids want to win that possession. Coaches are looking. Nice. From the right side with the left hand by Bernard Blunt. Berks Catholic, sophomore. Located in Reading. Snip Esterly, his call.
Oh, nice cut, basket cut, and he got in amongst the tall trees. Oh, he can't leave him alone. Should have shot that one.
Somebody should be open.
Yep.
Forced it.
Oh,
2-1.
Here we go.
Good defense. Great work. Getting back. Taken by the Blue. Underneath
nice power.
Moritz.
Wow. That was power and determination right there.
We are down to 6 minutes to go. And we're thinking a little MVP stuff here, Coach. No, but a foul. Nice power move to the basket. Kenneth Tyree, Friendship Tech Prep DC. Class of 2018.
Yeah, 540 and counting.
Abdul.
Left-hander in the key. Good.
Mujahid Abdul. Five and a half to go in this game.
Backdoor cut. Comes out of it. Oh, yeah. Nice.
And he
dunk
dunked
right
that
there.
With ease, but they wave
oh,
it
yeah.
off.
Stepped out of bounds.
Stepped
yeah,
out of
stepped
bounds.
Stepped out of bounds. Travis
that kid,
Henson easily dunked that one.
He might. Be an MVP candidate. Shot no good. Offensive rebound. Jumper. Short. Nice rebound. Turnaround. Got
yeah,
it.
Nice.
Good work by 96. Keith Swinton Jr. Paul Roberson, Brooklyn, New York, class of 2017. Got some changes here. Coach, let me know and I'll go get them for you. Back comes Christopher Caliguren.
This kid, has he been?
No. I'll tell you why. We're guarding spots. Kyle Gordon will be
yeah.
one.
Yeah.
And then you got to pick another young man in there. Shot is good. Back comes Luke Verzella. Verzella Haverford. High School, Delaware County, in trouble. Needs help. Needs help. Somebody should be open. And there he is. 4-3, Hazel. No good.
Either one of those kids.
Yeah, I would. We'll give it to Travis Henson.
Okay, that's good.
Potomac. Yep. 130 wire. Is that jumper good? Here at the Big 60 shootout in Lancaster County. Almost a turnover. The kids are scrapping. The kids are playing tough ball. Caliguran, top of the key to Verzella, looking down low, out of bounds.
3:30 left, counting down.
6:38 with the rock. Amir Pettiford, Bethlehem Catholic, class of 2017.
Pull up jumper. Good.
Very nice.
Pops and pops, Johnny Most.
It's good. WBZ Boston.
Oh, yeah. This is Rosella. Three ball by Caligura. No good. Rebound. Amir Pettiford. Pettiford dribbling around. Finds a way to get to the basket. Amazingly, almost scored.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
In with the tall trees, and he actually got it up on the rim.
Here comes Verzella. Haverford.
Oh, great change of pace. That's
in
what makes it difficult to
guard. Good job
guard
by Gordon. Our most valuable player for the gray. MVP for the blue, Travis Henson. A Potomac High School, Oxon Mill, Maryland.
Oxon Mill, Maryland.
Suburban Washington, D.C.
Oxon Hill.
Oxon, did I say Mill? Michael,
yeah.
Oxon Hill, Maryland.
Stop and pop.
Bowie again.
Wow.
MVP earlier.
Groton Central School in New York.
Class
can
of
see why he was an MVP earlier.
Class of 2018. And the young man, the tall boy, Garden spots right down the road here, about 10 miles. Garden Spot High School. What a beautiful gym they have. Yeah, that's a tough shot to make. Forced it up, no good. And the rebound ahead of the pack. Nice catch by the young man from the Polar Bears.
He was
of
standing
Northern
out of
York
bounds, though, yeah.
And he went out of bounds.
Out of bounds. 1:40 left, counting down. 32-minute running clock here at the Big 60 College Exposure event.
Yep. Stopping, firing, no good. Rebound.
Oh, nice rebound.
Bowie, all the way shot blocked
from
behind. Follow is good. Nice hustle, 6:23 on the block.
Tommy Hazel out of Clearfield. That was huge hustle, Dave.
Mountain League player.
Good.
Lay it up and in on the give and go, 6:33.
Justin Thomas out of Newark Charter, Delaware.
Underneath is McGill. Gets it out high. Flip right side. Looks good from here. It is.
Yeah, it is. 6:26.
And that's
Carlos Carter out of Indiana.
Jimmy Stewart's hometown.
Yes, it is.
45 seconds to go. Tough shot to make. No good. Forced it. Head of the pack. Got a man ahead of the pack. McGill from Northern York.
Nice
Dillsburg.
And soft. Yep. Nice and soft. Laid it right over the front of the rim.
Northern York Polar Bears have struggled over the years, but this kid, he's a good one here. They struggled in hoops. Hopefully they can improve on last year's record. Top of the key. In the lane. He's going to force
stop
it up.
Love that.
No
nope.
Good. Yep.
Oh, nice block. Oh, man, the big man.
And there he is again,
Gordon.
McGill for two. Polar Bears.
Yeah, Gordon made all that possible. Great defensive stop down here. Rejected the shot.
Yeah, McGill's only a softball also. To the basket. Oh, blocked
Gordon
from behind,
yeah,
by your
Gordon
most valuable player.
Yeah, he wasn't having any of that.
Kyle Gordon. I'll get the guys for you.
All righty. We're going to get Travis. Dustin. Oh, come around behind me. All right. right, Travis, come on in here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm with Travis Henson from Potomac in Oxon Hill, Maryland. This is a red carpet MVP sponsored by Guy J. Landolfi, CPA, CFP, out of Altoona, Pennsylvania, certified financial planner and a certified public accountant. Travis, tell us a little bit about Potomac High School down in Oxon Hill, Maryland. Tell us about last year and what you're looking forward to this year.
Well, I'm at Potomac now, and I'm playing with a lot of my old friends. I started at Friendly last year, and I had a pretty good year, but I think this year is going to be big because we're favored to win the state. So, yeah, it's going
to
be exciting.
Favored to win the state, so you're going to have a great team.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. Good for you. That's exciting.
Mm-hmm.
Tell us what you like about the Big 60 College Exposure event.
Oh, it's pretty good. It's a lot of good talent out here, and everybody playing hard and just playing basketball. So.
All right. I appreciate it. Thanks. Congratulations again. Look forward to seeing you again.
All right. Thank you.
Who do we need? All right, Kyle. Yep, we'll get you over here, Kyle. All right, I'm here with Kyle Gordon from Garden Spot, a high school not too far from here in Pennsylvania. Kyle is Team 1 Player of the Game, sponsored by Guy J. Landolfi, CPA, CFP in Altoona, Pennsylvania, a certified public accountant and certified financial planner. Kyle, tell us a little bit about what you're looking forward to this year in high school, and how was last year for you?
Last year was great. You know, I led our team in blocks. You know, I tripled our team. Rebounding, I was second in rebounding. And assists, I wasn't really too good with assists, but, you know. Then,
hey, big guys are going to get in there and dunk it. Don't worry
about
assists.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. yeah, our team, we just move it around and everything. But next year, what I'm looking forward to is the energy. You know, we were a junior-based team last year, and this year now we're senior-based. So we have everybody coming back, you know, looking for playoffs, you know, make districts, hopefully states, you know.
Now, what classification, Pennsylvania reclassified, what classification are you playing now?
4A,
5A, I don't
know. I think we're Quad A.
Quad A, okay.
Yeah.
So relatively big school.
Yeah.
All right, Kyle, what do you like about the Big 60 College Exposure event?
Oh, it's fun. It's a lot of fun, you know. Meet new people, you know, experience new things. Communication-wise, you know, I came in here shy the first game and everything. But now we have some chemistry on the team, you know. Busting people. You know.
All right. Kyle, I appreciate it. Congratulations. Thanks
Thank
very
you.
Much. Yep, we got to get our – we're getting the thumbs up here, ready to go. All right, buddy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks a lot, Kyle.
Okay, folks, here we go. Another game is underway. It's a girls' affair. Teams 11 and 12.